Well, after reviewing the film, what were the major takeaways from the defensive performance in game?
Well, we just didn't feel like we played, you know, a very good, you know, very good game on defense. You know, we didn't execute in the moments that we had to execute, and you know, we had opportunities to make some plays, and not to take anything away from them, they made some plays themselves, but we just didn't execute at the, you know, those down and distances, whether it was third down or whether it was fourth down, and we got to, you know, obviously you can't have the penalties that when they showed up. You know, we just didn't play a clean, you know, you're never going to play a clean game, but we just didn't execute the defense when we needed to.
You were surprised about the penalties at all? I mean, just as the veteran group, usually they don't make those kind of mistakes.
Yeah, I'm not, you know, again, you're trying to, I'm not going to say I'm surprised, not surprised, you know. I mean, I think it's just being focused, being locked in a moment, and it's 11 guys being on the same page, and if one fails, we all fail, you know. So that's basically what happened in that moment. So it's not one play that, you know, that's going to end up beating us. You know, it's just a lot of plays, okay, made of one. So it's got to play your best in that one play and move on to the next one. We just didn't execute, like I said, on that fourth down or that third down that we needed to get off the field, and didn't execute it, and then had a penalty, you know, that kept the momentum going.
How have you seen the guys respond since they came back?
They've been good. They're hungry. They want, you know, obviously everybody's got a bad taste in their mouth. And the only way we're going to feel good is to get to a game. And we're looking forward to playing this Saturday. And, you know, we're going to give our best.
Is the energy out there any
different? Absolutely, yeah.
Is the energy out there any different than coming off the win?
No, it's just, again, the focus is there in the last 2 days, like I said to you. It's the next game, and that's the most important thing, and we just got to move forward.
When you go over the film with the guys, how do you think they absorbed it, you know, when they look back and see those mistakes?
It's just like what I said. I think that they look like they saw where they could have made some plays, a difference, you know, whether it's whether it was a defensive back, whether it was a linebacker, whether it was a defensive lineman. And, you know, they're disappointed. We're all disappointed. But like I said, they're hungry to get back out there. And it showed today in practice. We had a really good practice, and everybody was locked in. And hopefully we'll have another one tomorrow, and that's the goal.
How crucial is it for the veterans, leaders on this team, to kind of help out when something like this happens, when you do have a loss?
You know, that's very important. Obviously, the guys that have been here a while, they've won a lot of games, and that's where it's, you know, we like to say hit the reset button. That's where that phrase, you know, when you have good leadership, they understand it. You know what I mean? Hey, look, we got to go. We got to go to the next play. That's the most important thing is the next drill. And that's how you go about it in practice. That obviously leads to results in the games on Saturday.
Covering the middle of the field, it seemed like in the crossing routes, they got you a few times. Quarterback run the middle of the field, too. How do you improve that part of every defense?
Eye discipline, doing your job. Like I said earlier, you know what I mean? Executing, doing your job is the most important thing. It wasn't one play. Again, on defense, the things that you have to defend on offense, week in, week out, all these great offenses and all the schemes and stuff like that, you get a lot of the same plays over and over. So that's the good thing. You know, everybody's copycatting everybody, you know. So you're going to see the same play that hurt you, you know what I mean, week two, week one, and expect that play to come back and execute it, and we just didn't do it on the moments that we needed to do it.
How have you seen Tate Gowan, I guess, take charge of that corner position since Brandon Moore went back?
I saw Tate Gowan take a step forward in this ball game. Obviously, he had two pass breakups, a fumble recovery. He feels more comfortable in the defense, and he made some plays for us on Saturday. And again, he's improved from the first time he started the game to, you know, and hopefully he'll keep on that same path.
That's great. Appreciate it.
Thank you.